their homes and being called illegal immigrants. People who have lived in this country for 50 years are having to show a piece of paper that will prove that they are Indian. In a country where ministers cannot produce degrees to show that they graduated from college, you expect dispossessed poor people to show papers to show that they belong to this country. There is a resounding disdain for human rights that is permeating every level of government. There has been a tenfold increase in the number of hate crimes between 2014 and 2019. 10x. The lynching of citizens in broad daylight is being condoned. From Pehlu Khan in Rajasthan last year to Mr. Ansari in Jharkhand yesterday, the list is not stopping. There is an obsession with national security and the identification of enemies. When we were children, my mother would say, do this, do that, Kala Bhoot will come. It is as though all of us in this country are today in fear of some nameless, shameless Kala Bhoot. There is fear pervading everywhere. The achievements of the army are being usurped by in the name of one man. Is this correct? New enemies are being created every day. The irony is that over the last 5 years, I urge you, Mr. Speaker, sir, no professional heckling. The irony is that in the last 5 years, terrorist attacks have gone up manifold. There has been a 106% decline. There has been a 106% increase in the death of Jawans in Kashmir. The fifth sign, religion and government are now intertwined in this country. Do I even need to speak about this? Need I remind you that we have redefined what it means to be a citizen? With the NRC and the Citizenship Amendment Bill, we are making sure it is only one community that is the target of anti-immigration laws. Members of Parliament today are more interested in the fate of 2.77 acres of land than in the 812 million acres of the rest of India. This sirf 2.77 acre janam bhoomi ke mudda nahi hai. Ye sara desh 80 crore acre ko akhand rakhne ka prashna hai. Hum aapko bolte hai. The number six sign, the most dangerous, there is a complete disdain for intellectuals and the arts. There is a suppression of all dissent. Funding is being cut for liberal education. Scientific temperament, which is enshrined in Article 51 of the my maiden speech, sir. 2 minutes, sir. 2 minutes. 2 minutes, sir.
No.
There is
you already two taken minutes, 3 minutes.
2 minutes. There is Article 51 of the Constitution demands a scientific temperament. Everything we are doing is pushing India back to the dark ages. Secondary school textbooks are being manipulated and distorted in order to indoctrinate.